बी रेडी फॉर द डिक्टेशन स्टार्ट. सम पीपल टॉक रादर लूजली एंड इफ आई मे से सो रादर फुलिशली ऑफ इंडिया बिकमिंग द लीडर ऑफ दिस और द लीडर ऑफ दैट और द लीडर ऑफ एशिया. नाउ आई डू नॉट लाइक दैट एट ऑल. इट इज़ ए बैड अप्रोच दिस बिजनेस ऑफ लीडरशिप. But it is true that because of the various factors I have mentioned, a certain special responsibility is cast on India. India realizes it and other countries realize it also. The responsibility is not necessarily for leadership, but for taking the initiative sometimes and helping others to cooperate. Para. Now, foreign policy is normally something which develops gradually. Apart from certain theoretical propositions we may lay down, it is a thing which, if it is real, has some relation, actuality, and not merely to pure theory. Therefore, we cannot precisely lay down our general outlook or general approach, but gradually it develops. We are, as an independent country, a fairly young country at present, although we are a very ancient country and we have all the advantages and disadvantages of being an ancient country. Nevertheless, in the present context of foreign policy, we are a young country and therefore our foreign policy is gradually developing, and there is no particular reason why we should rush in all over the place and so something that comes in the way of this gradual development. Para. As I said, our general policy has been to try to cultivate friendly relations with all countries, but that is something which anyone can say. It is not a very helpful thought. It is almost outside, if I may say so, of politics. It may be just a verbal statement or a moral urge. It is hardly a political urge. Nevertheless, something can be said for it even on the political plane. We cannot perhaps be friendly always with every country. The alternative is to become very friendly with some and hostile to others. That is the normal foreign policy of a country, very friendly with close relations with some, with the consequence that you are hostile to others. You may be very friendly to some countries and you cannot just be equally friendly with all countries. Naturally, you are more friendly with those with whom you have closer relations, but that great friendliness is good if it merely reflects hostility to some other country, then it is something different. May I say that I do not for an instant claim any superior contact point for India to advise or criticize the rest of the world. I think we are merely trying not to get excited about these problems, and anyhow, there is no reason why we should not try. It follows, therefore, that we should not align ourselves with what are called power blocks. वी कैन बी ऑफ फार मोर सीरियस विदाउट डूइंग सो एज आई थिंक देर इज जस्ट ए पॉसिबिलिटी दैट एट ए मोमेंट ऑफ क्राइसिस आवर पीसफुल एंड फ्रेंडली एफर्ट्स माइट मेक ए डिफरेंस एंड एवर्ट दैट क्राइसिस इफ सो इट इज वेल वर्थ ट्राइंग When I say that we should not align ourselves with any power blocks, obviously it does not mean that we should not be closer in our relations with some countries than with others. That depends on entirely different factors, chiefly economic, political, agricultural, and many other factors. At the present moment, you will see that, as a matter of fact, we have far closer relations with some countries of the Western world than with others.